All right, here we are. We're still on the first or third day in Euston. We're exploring the town.
The slaughterhouse opens its doors to spectators and contestants during the night's banquets. If you wish to join the lists, come when we're open.
Anyway, there's treasure around here. Dispel a little too good.
Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security
office. All right.
Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has searched for the intruder.
So I need a status effect.
She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked.
Hey, a promise necklace. There we go. Got all the nostalgic codes. I got a whole bunch of medals that I can sell eventually if I need Gale again.
Welcome to the glittering city.
Okay. Hey, that person loves female Makote.
Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching.
Should be an NPC along this path. Ah, yes, this guy.
Excuse me there, young lady. May I ask you somewhat of a strange question? Have you had anything stolen by a pickpocket, for example?
Yeah, just like a damn tourist. It was a kid, and he knew what he was doing.
A young boy, was it? And he's still up to his old tricks. I know the lad, and his is a sorry tale. Not likely to hear a sadder one in all of Usnan. If I compensated you, would you be so good as to forget this happened?
You're sure it was this kid?
Yes, it could be none other than the orphan boy Pickett.
Then maybe he should be punished. He needs to learn that stealing is wrong.
You see, the poor boy has lost both of his parents. Have you no sympathy at all?
I've got plenty. He's not the first person in this world to lose someone they love.
Have you lost family too?
Maybe.
You have, haven't you? I can tell. Then you can help the boy. Someone like you will be able to reach out to him. I need you to give him this letter. It's from his father, who gave it to me for safekeeping. It's the only thing he left his son.
On Euston Central Avenue, Lightning is waylaid by a gentleman named Gregory. He tells her about a pickpocket named called Pickett who works the area. Gregory is worried about the young man and wants Lightning to help him. Lightning has to try and track down Pickett in the Revelers' Quarter and give him his father's letter.
I'll do it, but I don't see why you can't give it to him yourself. How did you know his father, anyway?
We were both hunters who tracked ferocious monsters. But then Pickett's father was killed, and his death was my fault. And so, he refuses to accept the letter from my hands. Please, won't you give Pickett the letter from his father? It may help him end his criminal ways and get his life back on track.
Worry about that after, for now. We're gonna go pay a visit to this area.
Oh, you must be the new recruit. I've heard good things about you, you know? People say you have potential. Now let's see if you live up to the rumors, shall we? So, how's the hunting? You can sell to me or Baird. It doesn't matter. You'll get the same price. All the seeds end up being bought by the... actually, I'm not supposed to go into that. You brought me some seeds, hmm? Would you care to show me your haul? A deal's a deal. Here.
This person... Alright, let's see.
Are you ready to be hunted?
Do you inflict status effects? Your weakness is fire.
This is a fine adventure. We'll meet in a different world.
All right. No status effects from him, it seems. We're heading down to the beach because, actually, you know what? I'm gonna go into my soldier one here. We're gonna get rid of attack for now. We're gonna equip Blitz level 2. Level 1. We're looking for something just over here. There they are. There's a lot of them there.
A worthy opponent.
Easy enough. Blizzard, thunder, thunder, arrow, music satchel, and tattered leather.
The satchel you recovered from the monster, that has to be Birdie's. Which means the music inside must be the song he wrote for Olga. I'm curious to hear it.
Your soul is going to be mine. Now.
And dead. Alright.
Let's just get it back to him, alright? Come on.
Sure thing. Birdie should be in the Reveler's quarter. My guess is he's waiting somewhere around the fountain there.
I don't care about fighting that thing. Oh damn, I took some damage somewhere. Probably fighting those capoeiras and scatneys. I'm not entirely sure why that did nothing.
That went well, right?
There we go. Area sweep.
Report persons matching this description to the nearest security office.
To wait till I could swing my sword again. Ran out of stamina. Victory!
Search for the intruder calling herself the Savior.
Let's turn in this quest.
Citizens are asked to report persons.
Hand over the nostalgic scores.
I've got the music for you. Now play me the song.
Hey, thanks, Lightning. Okay, here goes.
You always loved this song. I remember when you told me what it was about. That you had to believe in tomorrow, no matter how bleak the future seemed to be. Keeping hope alive gave you the strength to make tomorrow a better place. I can see you now like it was yesterday, humming the song softly to yourself. Tell me, Sarah, can you hear it now? Are you somewhere close, watching me remember you?
At some story. So, the patron was her fiancé, and this was one of her favorite songs, and it must mean a lot to him. It would bring back a lot of memories. By the way, what's the song called?
It's called Miracles. You want to do me a favor? Keep playing it as often as you can. Maybe he'll be able to hear it. It'll do him good.
Sure, no problem. I doubt he can hear me down here, but I won't stop playing it, just in case. Miracles do happen sometimes, right?
Stole the kid's soul.
Maybe that music has made me overly sentimental, but I think his music will help some of the people in this town. It's a perfect message for times like this. The world may be about to end, but miracles can still happen if you believe.
Hope you might be right. Who knows? Music can be a very powerful thing.
I'm fighting these battles to get my EP back. Looks like they just bonked heads. And dead. Okay. So victory to me.
A search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying
a Thank you!
Weapon.
I can finally return to Olga and present her with my new song.
Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer.
Where have you been all this time? Don't you realize that people were actually worried?
Olga, my love. Be still, my beating heart, to hear your dulcet tones again. It's a dream come true.
Oh, it was very clever of me to ask for your help. Thank you for bringing Birdie back safe and sound. We artists are cursed with sensitive souls, and our hearts are easily broken.
So that's how you treat sensitive souls, huh?
If you're talking about the way I speak to Birdie, everything I say comes from love. In any case, I owe you a favor. Olga shall sing for you. It's your favorite song, or so I'm told.
How would you know my favorite song?
It's not a bad song. It has its moments. But it doesn't compare to the sublime melodies that Birdie writes.
Is he really as good as you say he is?
Absolutely. Of course, I'd never tell him that. His head is already big enough as it is. Now I have a song to sing for an audience of one. I hope you feel grateful. This is a very, very rare treat, you know. Normally I only sing for Birdie or a paying audience, and I assure you, tickets to my shows are not cheap.
Thanks, but tell me one thing. How do you know my favorite song? Who did you talk to find out?
A young girl called herself Lumina. Now, Evans, if you would...
Hey, a Queen's Mask. HP plus 80, Strength plus 6, Magic plus 6. And your soul. Thank you. Can I move again? Okay, finally, let's move.
Thank you so much. It really is wonderful to hear Olga singing like an angel once again.
Guess I could buy some food here.
Hello and welcome. We keep only the best in stock here. She has rose-colored hair and is caring and informed.
Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security office. All right, you little shit.
I'm not gonna make you give back what you stole. It belongs to you anyway. Did you notice?
Huh? What is it? A letter? And it's addressed to me? Oh yeah? Huh. It's from my old man. What am I supposed to do with this?
Why are you asking me? It's yours now. Throw it away for all I care.
Damn right I'll throw it away. And I don't need your permission either.
Listen, I'm not gonna pretend I understand. It must be hard for you, losing your parents, then being trapped in a child's body for centuries and centuries all alone.
That's right. You can't understand. No one can.
Let me tell you something. I lost my parents, but it wasn't the same. I still had my sister. I wasn't left all on my own. I was luckier than you.
So, your parents are dead too?
Yeah. It happened a long time ago, but I remember being really angry. People pitied me, treated me like a helpless child. I couldn't stand it. So, I pushed people away and built walls around me. But I still had my sister. She understood me.
It's not fair. I didn't have anyone. I was left all alone.
I know. If it were me, I couldn't have done what you did. You're a lot stronger than I am. You've done an amazing thing, going through that and surviving all these years. You should be proud of yourself.
I should? I've never felt proud about anything. But when you put it like that, maybe I should be proud.
Alright. So it looks like I've done that one, that one, that one, that one. I'm working on that one. I don't know about free roam. Oh yeah, I did that. Okay, so I've done everything I can do between now and the
citizens are asked to report persons matching the description to the nearest.
Why do you say that? Alright, so apparently hitting these guys means absolutely nothing until they notice me. And dead. Alright. Moving on. What we're gonna do is we're gonna go find an inn real quick. What? Don't call me Makote. Yeah, we're gonna turn in this quest to Gregory.
I gave the letter to Pickett, although I guess it's more accurate to say he stole it off me.
He did? But you know what? It might be the last thing he steals. I saw him just a little while ago and something was different about him. He seemed proud, holding his head high. Why, he reminded me of his father. I think his criminal days might be over. You did the right thing, helping that child.
Maybe you shouldn't call him that. Child, I mean. He seems more mature than other kids. If you treated him more like the young man that he's become, he might listen to you.
Yes, you're absolutely right. Of course. The next time I see little Pickett, I shall address him not as a child of my dear friend, but as a man in his own right. Thank you so much for all your help.
Quest complete. And give me your soul. Hey, HP plus 20, magic plus 4. I like it. Alright.
We promise welcome.
Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an...
So we're going to 5 p.m. because we gotta be somewhere for 6, and I don't want to wait around another 5 hours in game. It's a lot easier to wait around 1 hour in game. Time to head outside the city. This is about where I left off on my first playthrough on the Steam version. Oh, there's an Anubis. Hello. Where are you going? Can't fight you if you're running around like an asshole. Usually monsters don't run from me. Okay, what are you about you? Wait, are you immune? No, you're not immune to it here.
Shine hope on the future.
And dead. Well, at least now I know where to find Anubis. He gave me a poison sting. Excellent. Because I haven't had any reason to swap to Yuna. She's my strongest schema, actually, but,
You got something to show me?
Hand over the ticket and begin the tour.
Here's my ticket. Good enough?
Damn right it's good enough for me. But can't you read? Showtime starts at 6.
Registration for the Sneaking In Special begins at 6 p.m. Move time forward to 6 p.m.?
Then yes. I guess I'll wait here.
Save the best seat, right?
I'm using the Yuna schema as my debuffer.
Welcome! Welcome to the famous Sneaking In Special.
Here's your ticket.
Very good, madam. In you go.
Alright.
Now listen up and let me explain the rules. Participation in the tour is strictly at your own risk. Whatever happens, it ain't our problem. And that's it. Got it?
Okay.
Per the schedule, the delivery... Okay. There's a foul sea called Pandemonium that labors away in the center of this industrial area. It is the last one of its kind in the world.
Can I reach it?
I wouldn't try. That foul sea is guarded more heavily than snow. Everything depends on it. It's the source of all the supplies that the world depends on. Humanity wouldn't last long without it.
That's good to know. Your treasure.
It's an unbelievable scene, isn't it? The whole world's running out of energy, and Usnod's no different. Yet,
vanity'll do wonders. The fools are probably bleeding themselves dry for their glittering city.
I'm out of EP now. That's too bad. I'll have to fight some battles to get that back. Well, I don't have a choice, because I just ran right into that. Let's see, you are weak against lightning.
You're nothing but the hunter's prey.
There we go. Um, I don't have an answer to that question, Silly, because I don't remember. I'm pretty sure we're on Pulse. I just want to get through this little part, and then I'll be done.
May the winds of peace come.
Well.
More or less. Some people do find the idea repulsive, so they grow and consume their own food, but they are a minority.
Meaning most of the population don't care. They're happy to eat processed. Let's explore the unknown together.
There we go, victory.
There was no other way to survive in this dying world but to accept the chaos in our lives. All of the goods produced by the Foul Sea come first to these warehouses. This is where everything is sorted and accounted for. Then they're distributed throughout Luxon, Luxarian, and...
Alright, so what is this? This is a Desmondana. Alright.
See, here is the only source of food and materials left for the people in the cities. If Lord Snow were so inclined, he could monopolize the world's resources and become a tyrant.
Oh, yeah. Gotta talk to this guy.
It's a tough road to take, but I've somehow made it all this way. If I just keep going up along these tracks, the most fantastic sight in the world will be waiting for me.
And that's what he did. Snow made sure that everyone got what they...
Okay.
It's thanks to him the world hasn't descended into rioting for food and goods.
And yet here in you...
Hey!
What do you got? Nothing I want. Alright. Okay. Guess I start with less HP. And victory to me. Actually, you know what I am gonna do? Use a potion and then buy one off that guy.
Hey,
potion.
To this.
Alright, so this is where I'm gonna stop the stream for today. We will start along here tomorrow. So we're gonna hit save here. Alright everyone, I want to take this time and thank you very much for viewing today. Tomorrow we'll get into the main part of Yusnin. I know there's a lot of side quests today, but I got a lot of stats out of it. It was worthwhile. It'll be really helpful for later on. So, thank you for viewing. I will see you tomorrow with more Final Fantasy XIII 3 Lightning Returns. Have a good one. See you later.